a seven-toe, I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of lumber, chump bronzer. All eyes on just still man, he's what he wants to hear, and disregards the rest. Mm-hmm. When I left my home and family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in the quiet of a railway station, running scared. Laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Took some comfort there, la 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 la.
Yes.